technique of Urolift is a medical procedure, minimally invasive, so there's no cutting involved. It's for gentlemen who, as we get older in age, that our prostates enlarge. And our prostate is an organ that's going to sit in front of the bladder. Starting around age 50, our prostates will start to grow. It will start to narrow the channel. And you'll get a lot of the symptoms that we don't like, such as getting up in the middle of the night and more frequent urination, more difficulty getting the urine out. And so if these symptoms happen, Urolift is a technique without having to take a medication on a daily basis, a simple 10-minute minimally invasive procedure that can dramatically improve your urinary symptoms. The diagnosis of benign prostatic hyperplasia, the enlargement of the prostate, is very simple. It involves getting a history plus a physical. We have simple diagnostic tools in the office where we can actually measure to see with a tiny ultrasound, non-invasive, how full is the bladder and how well you're empty. And it could even progress where we could take a little scope looking inside the bladder and assessing the anatomy of the prostate and bladder. The benefits of treating the enlarged prostate early: you can prevent the damage that can occur to the bladder, and long term, your overall outcome will be much improved. The wonderful thing about the Urolift is that it's a simple 10-minute procedure. It involves very little anesthetic, if any at all. It is a quick recovery, most people back to doing their normal activities within 5 to 7 days. And the results can be as quick as 30 days. In fact, 90% of people, 30 days will be dramatically better than they were prior to the procedure. The wonderful thing about coming to Orlando Health is it's a very large but yet intimate institution. And I think that makes for great outcomes and the ability for the patients to get to know their physicians and all caretakers in the system. And Orlando Health puts a great emphasis on trying to have that intimate patient care, even though it encompasses a large system offering all aspects of medical care.